Well, the wind's coming from the wrong direction. It's coming from up there, so. You're getting a little gust. But now these things, they just go along at this speed. They're governed all to a certain speed. It's just the torque is being transferred down them. Okay? The torque is being transferred down them from the wind, from one end to the other. And they go from large pulley, out to large, then it goes to a little smaller pulley, then to a larger pulley, okay, and then to a smaller pulley, on both sides, over to the smaller one, very much smaller. Now look at the speed you have on this, and you're not only transferring speed, you're governing it, and you're giving a lot of torque. Like you tried to stop, whoa, that sun's bright. You tried to stop this thing, you'll have one hell of a time. Well, it's springing in the band that's giving it, but if you put a slow torque on this thing, I can't get up there holding the camera right now. But anyway. There's where your thing's gonna go up top. Generator's gonna be sitting right there. And all these things, see? Just go slow. Very slow. Look at that end, they go very slow. This guy's whipping. Amazing, eh? See, just go a little faster. And those ones starting to really work now because it's getting a gust of wind. And this guy's going like flying. Fast. As they go down, they speed up. This one just a flying. Yeah, a little slower, a little slower, 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 bigger, slower. And down to this end, just a whipping. Now you know the secret tip. Free energy from a breeze from the wind. And like I say, the wind's coming. But it's coming from way up top there, off the other direction, up behind the house. So everything here is blocking these things. And still you're getting plenty to turn a small generator at this end.